Australian Foreign Minister Julie Bishop says an agreement has been made between Australia and Iraq, with 200 Australian troops set to be deployed in the country within days. The deal was finalised over the weekend, paving the way for the soldiers to enter the country on an assist and advise mission. Troops have been stationed in the UAE in anticipation of the move. During her trip to Baghdad, Ms. Bishop reiterated that no Australians would be sent to the country as ground troops.